Soga Talks. Hello, everyone. I am in Connecticut, where it's very hot and humid this week. But yet, Soga Talks continue, and we talk about digital transformation. We talk about technology and people, processes, you name it. We talk a lot of aspects of what we're facing in digital economy, in digital world today. And I'm extremely lucky to have Tony Maroney with me. Tony is an influencer. He is a global consultant, and he is a managing partner at Beta Digital. Hello, Tony. Welcome to Soga Talks.
Well, thank you, Irene. Pleasure to be here. Thank you for the invite.
Wonderful. So I'm in Connecticut. Tony is in Dublin. Tony, how is the situation around you in Dublin? How are you feeling, the heat or cold nowadays? What's happening?
We haven't got much heat. We're not renowned for our hot climate. So it's looking sort of damp and probably only about 14 degrees centigrade. So not as nice as Connecticut.
I am envy at this point, because really I would change that now. I should not complain. We have beautiful summer in Connecticut here, absolutely. So Tony, thank you very much for agreeing to speaking with me today, because digital transformation, I'm learning more and more every day. You know, 5 years ago we were in one state, year ago we were in another state, 6 months ago it was different, don't you think, in terms of how businesses, how people think what digital is and what transformation is all about. Do you agree?
Yeah, I think you're absolutely right. I think one of the big issues, Irene, is that there is no standard definition as to what digital transformation means. It doesn't matter what company, what board, what executive team you talk to. Every single person has a different view on what digital transformation means. And for me, you know, the digital piece is nearly a misnomer, because it's actually all about the transformation. It just happens that we're using transformation and applying digital tools and technologies to support the transformation. But it's not the starting point. The starting point is around, you know, mindset, culture, and how you're going to transform. Because if you just start with the technology, well, all you're really doing is adding a new piece of technology to your business.